So out the door price for that would be how much? We're talking just. I can't do it. There's no way I can do it right now. But I'm just saying. That is absolutely. It's captivating. Is what it's done. It's true. I admit that because it's like that is the sound that I remember distinctly. Because you don't forget stuff, you know. I mean,
yeah, it's in your head.
It's in your head. So, yeah. And you know, it's just there.
Out the door, 348.
Figured something close to 350.
Yeah. Yeah. That's an extra 10% off.
Just so, I can't say unbelievable, but
yeah.
But to try to describe it, the sound to somebody, well, I can try it, but it's like you'd have to hear it, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
You'd have to hear it.
So many of these things are hard to put into words. That...
The jazz is perfect. I mean, I'm in heaven right now. I don't know how to will not go better.
You know, it's funny, I've been sitting over here on a hook for a few weeks, and I just put it there like 10 minutes before you walked in. I'm like, yeah, I haven't had this one up for a while. Maybe somebody will check it out and buy it. And then you...
You know, I wouldn't use it all the time, like for everything, but like... I love to play jazz, and that's one place where I'd be using it.
Do it all the time?
I wouldn't use it all the time for anything.
Yeah, but that's why all cymbals are, you know.
I love to play jazz. For jazz?
Yeah.
If I got the opportunity, you know, to play jazz, which is kind of rare, yeah. It's because I'm using stuff.